Hey, hey, what's up, you guys? We are pulling up. Finally. It seems like it has taken me all day long to get out here, you guys. Oh, my goodness. And you know why? Because I just got bombarded with a bunch of gifts from you guys. That's right. If you hadn't seen the video before this, you have got to see the video. I'm telling you, man. We got gifts galore, you guys. Gifts galore. And so we are about to embark upon our beaver dam journey to see what's going on at these beaver dams downstream, you guys. The gifts that I got, I'll probably wind up telling you what it was, but wow. They are gifts that will help us with transportation indeed. But in the meantime, I got my wife's bike, and it just looks so bad laying up there like that. I know, great day. But I got my wife's bike because I didn't want to spend time changing the inner tube on my bike because my back tire is flat. And the gift that I got, I didn't feel like installing it right now. Well, I ain't gonna say I didn't feel like installing it, but time right now is not on my side. So we just gonna grab this stuff up, you guys, and we're gonna head over here and see what's going on. And I say, you know what, since this is familiar territory and our path is pretty much cut out, I'm gonna carry you guys on the handheld tripod. That way it won't be all that head movement action, as long as I don't have a problem treading. Smells like something is dead somewhere. there's a reeking smell. But anyway, oh yeah, that smells bad. Ooh, what's out here, man? But anyway, you guys, I got on the new chest waders. I told you I was gonna wind up telling you, but anyway, I got to, man. I got on the new chest waiter, so that's one thing. Oh, the thorn caught my wrist. I'm sorry. That's one thing that we got. Rocking the new chest waiters today, you guys. Look at those bubbles. Wait a minute, you guys. I see bubbles in the water, and I seen the water moving over there. I don't know if y'all can see those bubbles. That almost makes me wonder if there ain't something swimming. Y'all think a beaver out there? Uh-oh. And it's like 74 degrees right now. Man, I got shorts on under these chest waders because this is warm. It is warm, you guys. Warm. I hope that don't mean there's gonna be snakes out. And I hope the mosquitoes don't come out. That won't be nice. Because I don't have my off with me. And I'm looking at this water level, and it's already looking sort of suspicious to me. Like, water here. I don't think there should be water here. I just seen a duck fly off, look like. And there's water here in these tracks. Oh boy, you guys. Oh boy. Look at this. That's not a good sign already. That is not a good sign, you guys. But anyway, we're gonna We're gonna continue on. Man, yeah, this water is deep. Oh man, you guys. That's not a good sign already. This little hole right here is deep. Oh my. Oh my. Supposed to be an overcast all day today, so won't be a bright sunshiny day. Oh, them cypress knees, man, them things there. I think I just stepped on one. They all over the place over here. They are all over the place out here. I'm getting warm already. Let me see. Do I want to go this way? Oh boy. We're coming up on our pile. And look at all this water right here. Oh. Oh my goodness, you guys. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You guys. What in the world? Oh my God. What? We should have known it, right? Great day from Zion. Them beavers. I'm curious to know whether or not this is the same family of beavers. Y'all think they came down here and started working? Wow. There's a lot of grass or weeds in that stuff right there. Ay, 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 ay. I mean, it has been like 2 or 3 weeks since we've been over here, you guys. So whether it was the beavers from up the creek or another family of beavers, they had time to, plenty of time to rebuild. But now I'm thinking we might need to go to that dam that was a little bit up the way there and see if they rebuilt that one. We're not going to go any further than that one because we already know that the beavers have taken over beyond that one. I'm going to have to put you guys on the headband and we're going to have to go check that one out. I don't want to walk across there with the potato rake and the tripod in my hand. That might get a little sketchy. So we're going to change positions. All right, you guys, we're gonna tread across here. Oh boy. Man, that is a lot of stuff, man. This is a lot of stuff, man. Ay, 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 ay. Oh! See, that's why we can't take that kind of chance. Oh boy, I think they got it built up worse than before, the way the water's overflowing everywhere. Oh my goodness, man. Ooh, that water's cool on the legs. Ugh. Yeah. Yes, I remember where we're going. It's not that far, and it's not that difficult. Ugh. I ain't too sure though, if these chest waders might not be wider in the midsection, because that's a lot of space hanging off there. It's definitely the right boot size. It's definitely the right boot size. I wear a 9, 9.5, so that's good. But it feels wider, like there's more hanging off there. I don't know much about chest waders. I just receive them. I just receive them. Boy, oh boy. So creek comes around this way. If I'm not mistaken, you gotta come around here. It was right over here. It was right there. Let me see. Yeah. It looks so different. We only been out here once. Right there, it looks like there's a few branches in the water. Why does this look? It's looking totally different, man. Might be because the stuff is more dead now, maybe. And I might be thinking about one of them other dams and how it looked. But right here is where we cleared out. And there is some stuff there. There is some stuff there, you guys. And I can see the water. Wow, it looks worse back there. I can see, you see the leaves? The water's flowing. The water is flowing. But, wait a minute. Look over here for a second. Look over here. Look at this mud. Did they just drag this stuff in here like today or something? Look at this. Look at this right here. They pulled something in the water right here, you guys. That almost don't look like a raccoon track there. Look at this right here. What's going on here, man? Looks like something was pushed right there. I see another paw print there. What's going on? What's going on out here? Anyway, let me throw on my other gloves and we're gonna pull this stuff out of here right quick. And then we're gonna head back down there. All right, you guys, right quick. Let's get this stuff out of here. Oh yeah, brother, I think it's something like dark matter or something like that. You was talking about how I can get some kind of spray. I forgot the name of it. That I could put on the gloves. Do you know I got a can of that stuff sitting at the house and I never knew that was the name of it? It's, what is it? I forgot the name of that stuff. But anyway, I got a can of it at the house already. I just realized it. So I guess whenever I get time, I need to spray these gloves. I might spray the ones from Brother Ron. I'm not using those today because of how warm it is. Those gloves are sort of insulated, and that'll make us a little more hot out here. The beavers definitely started rebuilding here though. I think they that's it for the big stuff. We just break up a little bit of this. Trying to hide down there. You can't hide from us. Okay, look at that, you guys. Man. And of course, the potato rake is stuck on it. Alright, we're not gonna spend too much time here. We got bigger work to be done up the creek. I hate even thinking about what we saw that way. Oh boy. Anyway, alright, let's head back up there, you guys. Alright, you guys, we about to get out of here. Great day, that sink low. Oh man. I was about to say, I'm looking further up the creek there. It almost looks like something has been disturbing the dirt up that way as well. But that right there was mighty interesting. I don't know what drug something in the mud or pushed the mud or what. Anyway, we about to get out of here. I might can stop by that place that I see on the way if it's not too far. If it's not too far that way. I know you guys say y'all like the headband view better, so we're gonna, come here. We're gonna rock with the headband instead of the. Look right here. Look at this. What has done that? What has done that, you guys? I do not know. Do not know. Okay, anyway, we're gonna get on out of here. Oh man, this potato rake keeps getting hung. Okay, I gotta come across, actually we went across up there. It's not as deep. Okay, where do we go from here? Around this way. This way we go, you guys? What did I say? I don't know. Yes, this is the way. I keep stating it. Once I've been to a place once, I can sort of remember the way in which we need to go. Ooh. Woohoo. Woohoo. Drama queen. Back to this mess. We about to work on it. Man, that's just so much right there. And it's more mud this time, man. That mud will make you work. Oh boy. Okay, you guys. Let's get to work. Let's get to work. All right, you guys, let's work on it. It was actually drizzling a few seconds ago. Wow, wow, wow. This one ain't gonna be as easy. Oh man, that's how you rip your glove. I can hear Steven. I can hear Steven now. Go Beavers! Yes, they have gone, haven't they? I don't know how deep this is. Oh my goodness. Oh! What? Are you guys seeing this? crazy. Oh boy, I tell you, these beavers. You guys, man, I guess we're gonna have to finish it in part two, man. For those of you who've been cheering the beavers on, here you have it. They got us back out here, but at least this ain't Mother Beaver Dam number two. We still got to get there. I can imagine they probably been busy there as well, but anyway, like I said, I'm gonna wrap this video on up. Hey, make sure you smash that like button for us. Smash the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you know when part two comes, because we about to get it truly flowing like rivers of living water. It's already flowing. It ain't gonna be much left, but we're gonna go ahead and knock it on out and head for the upstream, which is downstream from Mother Beaver Dam number two. And let me say this to you. I know we're coming up on Christmas time, and truly the greatest gift to man is Jesus Christ. That's right, God gave God gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. That's a free gift. Salvation is free. And you can receive that free gift by putting your faith in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. I promise you, it will be the best gift that you've ever received in life. I can say that myself. I thank God for Jesus and for being saved. All right, so I hope that you guys have enjoyed watching. Put a comment in the comment section. I know that you are, especially those of you who's rooting on the Beavers. But anyway, you guys stay blessed. You guys keep encouraged. And as always, we'll see you in the next one.